Everybody, welcome back to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Last mission we did was Throttle. Our next mission is Captured. So, let's continue playing, shall we?
I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. Clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We're all on this road together. The good men fight for wrong causes. And the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. Every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long. We have thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
It used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancements, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now.
Watch this. Just watch this.
This is it. Survive. This is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck.
Outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. They put out the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
Thank you.
I wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
Where's your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true.
Wanna bet?
You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it.
You died for your country. Should be. You died what you love doing.
And you. The prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance.
Here's your second chance right here.
You're nothing like Will.
So is your face.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Hines. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet. You look like his size. Grab his exosuit and side out. Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready?
Alright, so I got this. I'm gonna deal with 15 bullets.
This looks like surface access. Elena, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
Mitchell.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me.
You're fucking done.
Stay calm. Shut up. Ilona. Ilona, do you read me? Shit. Come on. Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Ryan's vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this. need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready? Hit the manual punch out.
Alright, that will complete this video. Stay tuned for the last and final part of this video. Stay tuned.